Yesterday is October 31, 2010. Our lake's frozen. It's freezing. Winter's almost here.